everybody, welcome back to a new Roblox video. Today we're gonna be playing Game Dev Life. Game Dev Life is in beta. It costs about, I think it's 25 Robux. Yeah, and we're gonna see what this is about. I played a little bit yesterday to get my, you know, hands wet a little bit, you know. But I bought a couple game passes to, you know, help me out. I bought the VIP developer game pass and premium game pass and the phone game pass. This should help me, you know, get a little bit ahead of things. For the phone, you can do a lot of things like purchase a car, renew staff, people, whatever, and fire employees. Check on game status and send people on vacation. Also listen to the radio somehow. So this is the vault and see how much I have with the vault. So that's how much money I have in the vault. This is, I can hire or renew. So, right there. I don't like how you have to keep opening closing it, because if you click this and then you exit that, you have to go back in here. I don't like that. Custom house or office. We can develop a game while we're on our way. This is very interesting. I didn't really do anything big. Exit. Okay, close. So this is the front area, I guess the lobby you can say. This, I have one person, it came like this. The VIP or the premium give me this texture PC, so pretty nice, I guess. Let's repair this. Oh, okay, I guess it's already repaired. We could unlock this. Not all level 2 health. I'm still getting used to this game. I guess that. What did this do? Did it do something? I have no clue what I just did. Am I able to buy these now? Oh, why? See, I'm still getting used to it. Let's make some games. Oh, also I have a car right over here. This is really nice map. Let me just run over here, spawn a vehicle, and let's spawn this one. This is the center car that everyone gets in the map. Let's actually make a game while we're driving. So let's make a tycoon. Let's go in here. Let's make it sport tycoon. The name of this should be, what should I name this? I don't know, staff tycoon. I have no clue what to name this. Let's make this a pink one, why not? I don't have anything other. Yeah, I don't have anything else for that. Let's make this $20. So yeah, finish. Sound, I don't need really sound, map design, graphics, yeah, sure, why not. Let's go over here. Oh, and let's wait here. This is the factory where you get games from. Lovely. So let me wait for this to get done. Dun. Okay, so this is how you mostly do it. Storyline, AI. We don't need AI in this game, so I guess we can do that. Oh, wow. Okay, so it's someone else. Interesting. This is the map. I really like it. It's interesting kind of map. Everything is far away. Well, sorry, let's do that. You can go inside of this. Let's check this place out. This is the factory. Oh, wow. Oh, no, you can't go inside. I thought you can. Oh, you can. Wow. Oh, is this interesting? I like that. This isn't really good. Finish. Not the best. Could be better. Needs improvement. Oh no. Oh no. This car is so fast. Oops. Dun 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 dun. I just need money. That's all. Let me see. Let me go here. Skrrt. F E. There we go. So you have to press F and then hold on E. 2K. You can upgrade, get new cars, and put in the back of the seat or the trunk of it. I don't have enough money, and my driving skills aren't the best. Oh man. Okay, guys, please. Please don't make fun of me in the comments. Oh man. Skirt, skirt. I did not even hit that. Okay. Okay, I did not even hit that. Look how fast it goes. It goes 125 miles per hour. Oh, wow. Alright, so let's go over here. So you have to bring it to the mall, and then you bring up here, games, and then you drop it in here, that's one. And then you can do multiple ones. So, there's a box in the corner, so there's 550 games, and then I can do another box, and that, really, really, I think it doubles this. So, the most that I did was two boxes. I wanted to get more than two boxes. I played this the other day to, you know, get my hands, you know, wet. That sounds wrong. To test the game out pretty much and buy the game passes. And so I'm not good at driving. Okay. F. Oh. Can't pick up E. So, okay, whatever. To pretty much, yeah, I came in here. It was okay. It was a little bit confusing at first, but now I got the, you know, understanding of this game a little more. It takes a long time. Pretty much, the city is kind of confusing where everything is, but after some time, you, I guess, get used to it. I just know to make games and then go to factory and get the games and then ship it over here. That's what I know so far. Maybe there's other things to this game, but that's it. I know I'm waiting on to be level 2 and it takes forever to get to level 2. So yeah, pew. Let me drop down here. Let's get a couple more games. This is how much games I have so far, so let me just drive over here. Dun 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 dun. Shoot. We're gonna release the game and see how much we do get with just three boxes. This is my backpack. This is what I have in my backpack. This I have no clue. Wallpaper. Premium wallpaper. I'm not sure. I think that's for the iPhone, if I'm not mistaken. No, Sandra pressing her. Interesting. More apps will be soon. This is the radio. Oh, am I going the right way? I just passed it. The only thing I don't understand is sending people on vacations. I don't understand that. But here's all the cards. The van. Then this one. Then this one. Then this one. This is... No, that's not true. This is the cheapest one, I think, out of all of them, if I'm mistaken. Yeah, so that's what my goal should be later in the future. I wish you can put stuff in the back of the trunk, even if it's one more box, just put it in the trunk of it, because I don't think you can do that. you can't. So, you know, it's just blah. Let me just race down over here. So, if you guys enjoy this video, and you want more content, like more of these videos, just drop, just comment down you want more, just to make sure that, you know, to get my attention saying like, oh, I enjoyed it, yay, good video, then I'll, you know, make more of these videos, and try and make the second one a little bit more better, yeah. Oh, yep. Great parking skill. Oh, no one saw that. Alright, let's release this game. There we go. So, this is how many boxes I have. Not a lot. 51 fans. Man, that did terrible. This is what I'm looking at. This number at the bottom of my screen. Not a lot of people are buying it. Okay. Black. Okay, interesting. Interesting camera. What is this? Free. Yo, hey, get me out of here. Staff Tycoon 3 sales. Yo, congratulations. Oh my gosh, bro, this stinks. Okay, give me 1 second, guys. I'm gonna stop this recording right here and then respawn. Give me 1 second. Back from the mayhem. So I may just go AFK and grind to level 2. Oh, not AFK grind, but try my best to get level 2. It's because I don't have any room to put this thing at. Where was it? I don't have any room to put this in. Look how big this is. I didn't know I have this. Look how giant this is. Like, yeah, I don't know what to do with this. What else do I have for free? Let's see. Nothing right there is for free. Oh, dude, that's expensive. I don't got anything else free? Wow. Interesting. Computers. I could standard setup. I wish I can make someone else go and do stuff for me, but I guess we do have to hire. Jack. This is for free, pretty much. Zero cash. What is this? Who's this? Where you at? Okay, here's Jack. Oh, not Jack. Oh man, I'm bad with names. Okay guys, don't make fun of me. Okay, let's make a new game. We'll be back once we got to level 2, I think. So yeah, I finally got to level 2. And let's see if I can unlock this. There we go. I have no clue what this is. Silver room. What's it? Did I just waste my money? Robux? Not Robux, but my money. Really? What does this silver room do? What? I thought it's gonna... I'm gonna cry, chat. I'm gonna cry. But another topic. I'm gonna end this video off right here. It's gone too long. So yeah, I'm going to hope next video is going to be a lot shorter and a lot sweeter. So if you guys enjoyed this video, make sure to like and subscribe, and see you guys next time. Goodbye.